I'm very happy to be with you again after this long time. Today we are going to see the verbs which describe the sight. يعني الأفعال اللي بتصف النظر. The first verb is peer. The meaning is to look carefully or with difficulty. دعني معناها يحدق أو يدقق النظر. For example, the driver was peering into the distance trying to read the road sign. Like that. The second verb is glare, which means to look angrily at someone. معناها ينظر بغضب. For example, she glared at her child because he was naughty. Like that. The third verb is glimpse, which means to look at something or someone for a very short time. يعني معناها يلمح. For example, we glimpsed the old buildings from the windows of the tree. Like that. The next verb is wink, which means you close one eye for a short time as a sign of showing greeting, friendliness, or admiration. ده معناها يغمز كتعبير عن التحية. For example, he winked at me as he turned his back. Like that. The next one, inspect, means to examine all of something to know information about its quality and its condition. ده معناها يفحص أو يتفحص. For example, he inspected the bank note carefully. Like that. The next one, glance, which means to give a quick look. يعني يعطي نظرة خاطفة. For example, she glanced around the room to see who was there. Like that. The next one is squint, which means to partly close your eyes to see more clearly. دي معناها ان يغلق عيني بشكل بسيط لكي يستطيع ان يرى. For example, the sun made her squint in order to avoid the shining sun rays. Ray. Like that.
And we come to the last one.
The verb is gaze, which means to look for a long time in surprise and admiration at something. يعني معناها ينظر بدهشة وبتعجب أو بإعجاب لفترة طويلة. For example, she gazed at her photo for a long time. Like that. I was very happy to be with you for this short time and I'm looking forward to seeing you again. Thanks very much. Goodbye.